Newport News police say a young person playing with a lighter caused thousands of dollars in damage to a home. Crews responded to a fire along Prescott Circle yesterday afternoon. Investigators tell 10 on your side everyone made it out safely, but a family's cat was trapped inside and firefighters were able to get it before it was too late. The fire caused $18,000 in damage. The American Red Cross is helping the family.